It is going to be a very windy Thanksgiving. That's what you're going to notice as well. And as those winds turn back around to the northwest, that means temperatures are falling into this afternoon. Pretty chilly on Friday, but at least we rebound more of a seasonal, your typical late November weather as we get into this weekend. And hey, this weekend, big game coming up in Iowa City. You know, Huskers really need this to control, the top spot to get to the Indianapolis Big Ten Championship. It's going to be a pretty chilly day. Great football weather, 11 o'clock in Iowa City, 32 degrees, but you factor in those strong winds, it's going to feel like the upper teens and low 20s. So keep that in mind if you're headed off in that direction or if you're going to be out for Black Friday shopping early tomorrow morning. Now, today, we are going to see those stronger winds come in late this afternoon. A wind advisory in effect off to the north and west of Omaha and Lincoln from 11 to 6 o'clock today. Peak wind gusts anywhere between 40 and 45 miles an hour. And just because, even though we're not in the advisory, we could still see wind gusts here in the metro anywhere between 30 and 40 miles an hour. Right now at Epley, winds out of the south-southeast, about 8, 45 degrees, and mainly clear. Pretty nice. Very early this morning. Looking at the temperatures around the area, 41 in Norfolk right now, 37 in York, but down to the south, near 60 degrees in Falls City. Still a very mild morning down to our south. Here comes that cold front. Not much along it, just a few high clouds across central Nebraska right now. We are going to see the clouds increasing later today. Taking a look at Storm Predictor, that front comes through late this morning. Not many clouds around the front. We are going to see the winds turn back around to the northwest, though, later this afternoon, and it is still going to be rather breezy. Lots of sun later today, but temperatures by 5 o'clock down to 50 degrees. The real mild air, those 70s that we saw yesterday, down towards Salina and Kansas City. Going into the evening and overnight, staying clear, but those winds still howling out of the northwest. Storm Predictor tries to bring a few more clouds and a little bit of precipitation in overnight. Maybe just clouds here in the Omaha metro. We are going to be staying dry as we start Friday morning. Lots of sun tomorrow, but downright chilly. Your hourly planner for Thanksgiving by 9 o'clock, 51 degrees, mostly sunny skies, winds out of the west at about 10. By noon, we're at 59. That'll be our high temperature today. Back down to 55 at 3 o'clock. Look at those winds. Northwest at 25 to 40 miles an hour. 48 by 6, mostly clear conditions and still pretty gusty at 9 o'clock. We're down to 40 with those winds out of the northwest. Still pretty blustery early tomorrow morning. And with those wind chills are going to be down into the upper teens and low 20s. And look at that high temperature, 37 degrees in Omaha tomorrow with mostly sunny skies, 47 on Saturday, and then a little more seasonal getting into Sunday afternoon.